What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next game. All right, so this time we got Slovakia. If I actually pronounced that correctly, I think it's like, yeah, Slovakia. It's kind of tough to pronounce, but yeah, so we got Slovakia taking on Latvia, so we'll see how this goes. I'm expecting this to be a somewhat one-sided game, but hey, you never know, right? Anything can happen. There have been plenty of times in sports when underdog teams that you would never think would win the game end up winning by a long shot. So, hey, you never know. Anything can happen. Besides, even if it is a blowout, there may still be some funny plays or cool shit that happens. So, still worth watching, even if it is a blowout. That's just my opinion, though. What the hell do I know, right? I'm just some stupid kid playing video games.
Set for hockey. Hi, everybody. With Bill Clement, I'm Gary Thorne. We are, and hope you're ready to watch this one between Latvia and Slovakia. One of the questions we deal with these two teams going at one another, is this game ever going to move out of center ice?
Yeah, no kidding. Kind of ping pong between the blue lines. That's what you get when you've got two trapping teams.
All right. So, yeah. Can't wait to see what happens in this one.
That puck and away we go to Carson's. Lugs that puck into the offensive end. Boy, you gotta have some gusto out there to do that. Put the body down and block.
All right, so we get ourselves a face off pretty early here.
Well, he was a first round pick by the Ottawa Senators back in 2004. Their scouts did a dandy job watching this guy.
Gabarit to Mazaros. To Hossa. Blocker save. To Bartulis. To Carsons. Quick opportunity. You want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone, he does. Quick shot. Had an idea of what he wanted to do, just didn't complete it.
That's an opportunity wasted when you shoot wide.
To Gabarit. Pass right on the money from the wing to Hanzus. Quick shot from a long way out. To Gabarit. There's a pass up by Settle. Go to scores!
Oh, there we go. So Slovakia scoring the first goal.
Lazaros' goal, a big windup. He caught all of that puck and drives it home.
And Gary, a big thank you from the goal scorer goes out to the assist guy. What a pass. Nice.
Good point of the game to pick up that first goal. Bill may generate a little more offense.
All right, so we'll see if Latvia can answer with a goal of their own or if Slovakia will extend their lead. Or maybe no one else will score a goal the rest of the entire game. Who knows?
Nice defense in his own end. Taranovojevic, two on two on the rush. Fired. Gotta be careful. To Svatos. Moves it to the blue line. Long shot from the point. Save made. Shot.
Oh, and that's another goal for Slovakia. Damn, they're doing pretty fucking good so far, which is kind of what I was expecting, but still. Plenty of game left to be played. Latvia can easily make a comeback. It's not over yet. Not even close. That being said, though, Slovakia is off to a hell of a good start.
Like performance so far. They've been good defensively, and now they've added and have a 2-0 lead.
That puck's got to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. No lugging the puck here. There's a scrum along the wall.
10 minutes, 8 seconds.
At the point,
Yeah, good stop there.
If they can get them, and they seem to be able to get them.
Well, they found kind of a tweener spot between down low and up high on those sideboards, and I don't think defensively these guys know how to cover it.
Looking back to the point from the
ooh,
point.
Good stop.
Slovakia's pressure on the puck tonight right now.
Yeah, intercepted that little pass there. Didn't work out too well for Latvia.
There's a wrist shot. Good glove save. That shooter had a chance.
All right, so they go for the face-off.
Will result in a face-off. He got a really nice shot off on the backhand here, but that one's going to clang off the post, so he gets nothing for it.
Yeah, that was damn close.
Under 5 minutes left to go. We're in the first period. Slovakia's lead extended now to a differential of two. Sisoyev. He'll lug that in. He's got that covered up now. That's a whistle and a face-off. Seabot, big scrum along the wall, trying to get control of this one. To Visnovsky. To Chatan. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. To Chatan.
Is that guy's name Satan? That is awesome. I think it's technically pronounced Satan, but still.
Running out of time here in the first period. To Sakara. Boy, there's a great dump in right there. You got to be able to lift it and get it out of there, and he did. Takes that pass back in behind the net in the defensive zone. To Visnovsky.
All right. Looks like Slovakia was almost about to have another goal there. Latvia saved by the buzzer there a little bit. So Slovakia off to a pretty damn nice start going into the second period, up 2-0. So that's pretty fucking good for Slovakia. Alright, well guys, stay tuned to see what happens in the second period. And until then, guys, peace out.